Delicious, crispy air fried chicken thighs. I started with washed clean chicken thighs. I added some olive oil, and you can add whatever your favorite seasoning is. I use seasoned salt, black pepper, smoked paprika, and garlic powder. You want to add it to your air fryer and cook it on 385 degrees for 25 minutes, and then raise the temperature to 400 degrees, and you'll get crispy skin just like this. So after I finished cooking it, I plated it up, and it was delicious. I hope you enjoy.